So in the name of full disclosure, I thought I would show you guys what it looks like when the weather has been good outside and I got a load of free stuff. So it looks pretty good right here, right? Then you come around the corner. My mom and I moved an auntie of mine 2 weeks ago. And she's a crafter. So I got this big thing of yarn. I got those crafty scissors that have like the weird jagged edges that cut different shapes. And at the same time, we amped up our schooling. And so I've got math visual aids. I've got, what are they called? Sight word drills. I've got books that I've got to sort through and find page the next grade on. And on top of that, I have the Kickstarter that I have to get things done for. And so I'm trying to get my wool prepped, which is out on my nice chest thing. And did I mention that I've got books? Books that I can't figure out what to do with because my kids don't need them yet and I don't have the time to read them. They're the Thomas Jefferson Education Classics. I've got a big box here completely full. And then I've got this space under here completely full. And then, of course, there's the regular mess that is there all the time, which would be the floor needs to be vacuumed, but Paige can't get in here to do it because I've got wool all over the floor and it'll do bad things to the vacuum. So there's my full disclosure. When we have good weather and I'm not inside a lot, things pile up. So if we have bad weather and I'm inside a lot, this is generally cleaned out pretty good. But when I have a new influx of free stuff from people, until I figure out who to sell it to or find a new place to put it, this is pretty much what it looks like. So there we go. Homesteading/homeschooling/Kickstarter at its best.